Bryant on the move. Oh, the throwdown. Right in Gobert's face. Markkanen in his kick. 108-106. Clarkson, the dump off. Markkanen. Markkanen. On the attack. Off balance. Jumper. Rolls in. Every night, you like to hope so, but you like the way they're starting here with the bench.
Offensively, and they're going in transition for an easy one.
Been relatively quiet though, just 4 points. And wasn't quiet there. Was not quiet there as he caught the lob and dunked it down.
Although he's got some hops here, watch out. You don't want to let Utah right back to downtown. Drills that three. There's Markkanen.
Showtime.
Mike out front. Clock runs to 35. Position out there will stops. Markkanen dribble drive baseline. Rolls it. Oh, shoulders down.
Blocked by Markkanen. Blocked.
A shot clock of 14. Clarkson passes out. Markkanen. Here's one. Got it. The floor. Dribble. Left hand. Into the paint. Dump it. Score. Another. Yay. Field goal percentage 68%. Markkanen left wide open. Trying to break down Odama. Comes up short on the three. Markkanen.
Teammate.
Markkanen slammed on. Two jabs. A rolling Markkanen catches it. Tough shot, and he got it.
Here on Spectrum Sports Net. Markkanen behind the line.
7 threes for the Clippers in the first half. Markkanen runs over Batum, no whistle, drops it in with one.
Great read. Jazz have time. Markkanen on a drive inside.
This attack could be some night where you can highlight a guy like this.
Markkanen coast to coast. Quickly up the floor to Conley. Here's Markkanen. Catch and shoot. Good again. Timeout Atlanta. Garrett at 6'9 playing the 5 spot. Markkanen, ball fake drive. On Collins. Left hand. Right hand rather. Got it.
To set the screen. Beasley pops out. Conley backs and misses. Markkanen follows it in. Oh, timeout Atlanta.
Bojan now with Detroit. Jazz. Turn it over. Get the turnover. Says thank you.
Well, those are the kind of plays you hope, Bowler, you hope will start as capitalized.
Cutter wide open is Markkanen.
Up Knight and SLC.
Markkanen double team turns the shot away.
For their leading scorer for another open three.
Being ready for eight. In the meantime, Utah goes inside out. And there's Markkanen. Markkanen, baseline drive, strong drive, and what a finish by the finish. Team Beasley for three. Markkanen with a tap in, no, gets his own rebound, counted at a foul. Out in front of him, Morton Tucker, the Jazz back the other way. Clarkson, Clarkson lays
rebound. Because Looney had to come help defensively. Taking the crowd out of the game, too. You got a sellout crowd. They just watch Utah to four.
Need a stop right here.
Markkanen wants it, gets it again.
Feeds Vando, Markkanen, up and in.
Wow, to keep this crowd in.
Bulls with the lead by one. Markkanen catch and shoot, up and in. Downtown. The trailer is Beasley. He'll put the ball down on the floor, kick it. Markkanen, why not?
Give it to him.
Three, up and
give
in.
It to him.
You know, this is a team that was. Gets in there, gets a good dunk.
Himself near that basket to affect the shot.
Beautiful Markkanen bounce and miss. They'll hand it off to Markkanen.
On the mark.
2 minutes left. 2 minutes away from wiping away a 5-game losing streak.
Float shot.
Markkanen cuts inside. Step back. Jay gets away.
Got the rim in.
Really good. Must have hurt.
Team
nice strong.
More of a half-court game with those two on the bench. Then a few guys splits a double team out to Beasley. Great ball movement. Markkanen. Corner. Alexander Walker built high. Inside. Markkanen. Contacted. Clarkson looks inside. Markkanen breaks through. They go up high for the rebound. The Jazz are plus five, by the way, with Zion on the bench. Trying to add to it. Markkanen. Offensive end. 2 points. 1 of 7 shooting. get a pass. The jaw drop pass inside. And Markkanen rocks the rim. And on the shot against Zion. The ball's loose. He dives. He finds Mike. Plenty of time. In the paint. The kick out. Markkanen!
In this half so far.
Clarkson from up top. And Markkanen chasing it down.
Gotta work it off to Markkanen. Late in the shot clock. Let's drive on Mobley. Has to stop, fire, and score.
Kareem off the heel. Rebound comes along to Clarkson. Markkanen again. He gets kind of direct traffic. Gets back to Lowry Markkanen. Pump fake and a drive and a dunk. All right. Catches on the wing. Turns, fires, fills it up. A foul. Devin Knox got him. Markkanen from Vanderbilt. The clock at 8. Puts it down, stops and fires, fills it up. He can't miss. Fires top side, fills it.
Like a things happen. Alexander Walker drives paint. That ball's loose out to Markkanen. Just tap it in 3. Wow. Needs to pass out. He finds Markkanen deep. Rainbow shot.
He would do something equally good. and when I was doing the television, I was talking.
Joanne Smith, Spurs 4-9 shooting this quarter.
Markkanen spaces out another 3. Behind Markkanen's 11. Adding to the advantage here. Markkanen for 3. He's got another the mid-range. Big rebound loose. Sexton, the quickest man to the ball, setting up Markkanen, and he shot clock at 5. Break the paint, kick out to Markkanen, the hottest player. Markkanen 3 again. He's been the
Vanderbilt inside with the rebound. Oh, Markkanen with the Statue of Liberty jam over Sabonis, who was really the cornerstone of the franchise for so many years. Right now in Cleveland, Markkanen on the miscommunication.
Kessler rolls to the rim. Clarkson goes baseline. Kicking out. Markkanen 3. Got it. Sexton passes. Markkanen. Catch a shoot. Rebound. Gay.
Markkanen. Warm, trapped, in trouble. Somehow finds Markkanen, who digs it, shoots it, makes it. As is Walker Kessler. Again, he has been terrific defensively. And another. Mentioned that whole vacillation thing. It's now down to 3 and another finish for Markkanen. And picks it up ahead to Eason. Doesn't have number. Takes it right in. Markkanen absolutely hammers it to John Lucas.
He's on the floor.
First hoop for KJ. Markkanen bumped. He hit it.
Appears to have stopped.
Conley back to Markkanen. Nope. Yes, second effort. Right back to him. Markkanen on the move, runs it up, throws it in.
He just made shots.
He'll try to make another shot. He does. 46.
Yeah.
46.
Turnover. Lowry the other way. Now try to go. Another slam over the top. Lowry next spin move. Does it this time again.
Oh,
wow. Lowry is showing the full arsenal here. Markkanen coming off the screen. It's hit from behind. Game clock. They go cross court. The finisher for 3. And he drags it. But they want to get Lowry moving. You know, coming off curl cuts. Now he's just running the floor.
Yeah, did you see how fast he got up to the floor?
Yeah.